Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnanadevula channel. In this episode we will see Arjuna's encounter with Lord Shiva. We will see this as a story. We will see how Arjuna got all the astras and other things and how he fought with Shiva. During the Mahabharata time, Arjuna decided to seek the blessings of Lord Shiva through intense meditation. While he was in deep prayers, he was doing it for quite a long time, and while he was in deep prayers, a wild boar suddenly charged at him. Arjuna immediately saw the wild boar attacking him, and then Arjuna reacted quickly, taking his bow and shooting an arrow at the boar. However, right at that moment, another arrow flew through the air and then killed the boar. This arrow was shot by a Kirata, a skilled hunter who was accompanied by his wife and followers. Arjuna was furious at the Kirata for stealing his kill, and a fierce battle broke out between the two. Arjuna tried his best, but he could not defeat the Kirata. To his surprise, he ran out of arrows from his seemingly endless quiver. The Kirata took away his bow, and then Arjuna tried to attack with his sword. The sword also broke into two pieces. They then engaged in a wrestling match, and the Kirata easily threw Arjuna to the ground. It was then that Arjuna noticed a Shiva Linga nearby, a symbol of Lord Shiva. In a moment of desperation, he garlanded the Linga and prayed to Lord Shiva for strength. With newfound energy, Arjuna got back on his feet and charged at the Kirata. However, he was astonished to see the garland that he had placed on the Kirata's neck. It turned out to be that the Kirata was none other than Lord Shiva himself, who had come there with his wife Parvati to test Arjuna. Lord Shiva blessed Arjuna, returned his bow and bestowed upon him the powerful Pashupata Astra, that is weapon. Then he left the scene. Shortly after, a flying chariot arrived carrying Mathali, the charioteer of Lord Indra. Mathali took Arjuna to Indra Loka, the heavenly abode of Lord Indra, where he received a warm welcome. Indra even offered Arjuna a seat next to his throne. The celestial beings then granted Arjuna various weapons, and Indra shared with him his most potent divine weapons. A sage named Lomarsha, who had also come to the Indraloka, was surprised to see an ordinary human sitting on Lord Indra's throne. Indra explained to Lomarsha that Arjuna was his son and advised Lomarsha to take the Pandavas on a pilgrimage while Arjuna was in the celestial world. Arjuna then spent time with the Gandharvas, where he learned music, dance, and he also received blessings and powerful weapons from celestial beings. This marked the incredible journey of Arjuna in the celestial realm. Viewers, with this story of Arjuna having a fight with the Lord Shiva himself, we will conclude this story. I hope you too love this story. Please listen to this story, spread the story through by sharing to your contacts. So like, share and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you, viewers.